Governor Phil Scott signs the bill many hope will reduce property tax bills.
Lawmakers made adjustments, eliminating a cap on tax increases that partially led to bloated budgets. The law also lets districts push back their school budget votes. Governor Scott says the legislation does not solve the problem, and even if every school board makes budget adjustments, we're unlikely to avoid significant property tax increases.